Alright, welcome back for the first time. I'm Unreliable, we're about to try and lower our chair. We have taken a slightly different army. We've taken 6 units at Gorehold, 3 units at Ungor Raiders. We'll actually put them in position as we say this, because it'll be a bit of a pain in the ass if we don't. 3 units at Archers instead of the normal 2 that we've been taking so far. I don't know if that's going to blow up in our face. We also took a Saigor, so we'll have 2 in total. And because of that, it left us some room for range, for cavalry. So I took Razor Gore Herd, I might regret that, and some Chaos Dudes, whatever they're called. Did any of them get Vanguard? Are you hidden? Can you be hidden? You don't hide? That's cool, you don't need to hide. Do you guys hide? Wait a minute, let's make you a unit. You a unit, you a unit, you a unit, right. Make sure you're over here, we'll click start. No, we won't, or else it will just start. Unit 1. These hide, okay. I don't know if I care about that. No, I don't, it turns out, even though he might have artillery. Right, we're ready. Let's start. And he has some artillery, okay. We'll throw on the artillery right away. Siege artillery. Some nice cool cannons. He also has, if we check, some slayers at the back here. A bunch of longbeards for the setting line. And for his front line, he's got missile infantry, thunderers, it looks like. This is quarrelers, thunderers, thunderers, okay. You can summon, can we zoom over to you? Can you summon your Saigor please to there? How close does my Saigor need to be? For God's sake. Can you guys come up here, hopefully. What happened to my you dudes? Oh, you're just standing off to the side, that's okay, alright. My second Saigor. You throw on those things as well. Both my Saigors throw on those things, ideally. We'll see how that goes. I'll try and cough away from the microphone if that's possible. You dudes are still hidden. You guys are getting artilleryed right now, so that sucks a wee bit. I think we hunt next to the artillery. It's a wee bit tragic, but okay. And again. All we need is one good hit on this artillery. There we go. I don't think we actually killed any of them, but no, we never. Right, well in that case then, we're throwing on this guy. I've got a unit number 2. No, hold on. You and you become a unit. All the unit number 2. Holt. Is H Holt? I don't know what H does. Right, whatever, you guys come forward. This is getting a bit precarious there. We'll soon be able to run up and get the cannons, but we've damaged them quite a bit. These slayers are coming out to the side. If we just get a wee minute longer. I wonder where I'm even throwing these rocks there. Pretty sure I told you to stop throwing on them, but that's, I mean, you can keep throwing if you really want, but ideally I'd like getting that to. Are we routing? Did we route them? Oh my god, we routed them. Oh no, they're back on, never mind. We routed them for a wee setting. Right, run up here, quickly. Unit number 2. Pickaxe infantry, try to get in a position to fire on them. Maybe that's a mistake, you guys run up as well. Run up this way hopefully. And reveal. So now he's going to have to pull back this line here hopefully. Any luck? If we get extra lucky. Please. That cannon's still firing. And his slayers have realised. My gore herd are hopefully just staying out of range, it's hard to tell. Unit number 2, if you want to get back in position here. We don't want to go too far forward. And do I charge them now? Not really sure. We'll come round to the side here. We'll come over to the back here. Right. You, where are you? You fire on him. And then use to fire on him. You fire on this unit, and you throw on this unit. There we go. Should be good. He's let me pretty much surround him. That's quite strange. Unit number 2 running. Hi there, good. Right. If we just get in a range battle, I don't know if I can win. Should we come round here and try and... I don't know what we're actually doing here, to be honest. One of my side girls are almost dead. You guys all go over here, maybe that'd be an idea. Again, not too sure what I'm doing. And then, oh, try and charge right along next to these slayers. Just let me run by them. Alright, that's weird. And we'll run into them. And away from them. Oh my god, unit number 2, run away. Run away, unit 2. You guys run away as well. In fact, you, melee. Bounce in and melee. Unit number 1 over here, start moving in. You and you, get him. You, oh, and you, come into this guy, and use two. Over to this unit, there we go. All unit number 2, everybody melee the shit out of him. Everybody go get him. You, where are you going? Go over here. Also, where are you dudes? Get back, come on, come in. Really need you guys to come into the back and make sure we chase away any of these other gunners that are still about. And I feel like we've got this guy. Yeah, there we go. Good. That took quite a wee while. Unit number 2. Hero unit, go over here. Try and cough away from the microphone as far as we can. I realise that was quite loud, so we'll try and not do that again if possible. And we're going to dart by these guys here. Just run right in. Right by. Keep going. Yep. That's how easy it is. Keep running right by them. And then round. And then over. Saigor, if you want to throw on them since you've still got some health left. Oh, can we select you as well? No, I think we've selected everybody. You know what, unit number 2, fire on you guys. You guys over here are all fighting. My hero unit is still alive, so that's good. Hero unit up there. Saigor, if you want to come in and melee these guys. Unit number 2, if you want to fire on these guys. Bowls, come in and round. We're going to smash in here. You guys get in and fight. What the hell happened there? In there. This is not going too well. Really thought this would have went better. And right in. What happened to you dudes? You're way up here. Right, come back down. Hero unit, come in, give people morale. Boars, back out again. You dudes, get right down here. Chase these melee guys away. Come on, finish the melee guys. Really make that quite a bit easier for us if we just wiped all these guys out there. Thank you. And now these guys. You dudes, right through them. We spent way too long to wipe out the melee guys, there was no need for that. Everybody fire on this hero unit, all my range guys anyway. What about my Saigor? Saigor's just a bit dead. All the Saigor's running away. I'll have his shit together in a minute, but fall back just a wee bit then. Both you guys, get back in there. Good, everybody's dying, you guys get out here. My range dudes don't seem to be firing. Can we double click? Will that make them do it? Just don't seem to be firing. Come on. I believe in you guys. Right, into the back of these dudes here. See if we can turn this fight around. I really doubt it, but it'd be nice. Nope, a bunch of pressing damage and we'll try and pull out. Probably a bad idea. We just didn't fire on this guy at all. See, he noticed at no point have we fired. Both you guys then, huh? Saigor's. How can we not target that guy? It makes no sense. We can't target him anymore. There we go. Right, throw on him. Don't mess about. Come on. All you guys run up here. Good. These two units are still chilling out back there. Right, good. We've still got a small chance. We haven't totally defeated yet. Just need to get everybody back. We can keep depleting these guys. Do you have your ability again? No, 14 settings, okay. As long as we keep moving them about as well, we'll have a much better chance. There we go, get to here and here. Right, there's our guys all starting to form up. Any minute now. See if you could throw a rock. I'd really appreciate that. Throw a goddamn rock, stop messing about. Come on. Do it. Come on. There we go. That took way too long. You missed quite badly as well, but that's okay. Get over here. Up there a wee bit. Still cool bit. You guys want to fall back. You guys come up to here. We'll try and keep a close position on them. More rocks for them. There we go. Good. Good. Right, run away. Run away. Slayers. Oh god, slayers. I'm assuming that's slayers. Right, it's the slayers run. You guys fire on the hero unit. All you dudes get into position. This was quite a close fight, to be honest. I really thought they'd got us. Hopefully now we've actually been able to take... My god, their hero has so much armour. Their hero's got a ridiculous amount of armour. Are you serious, man? Run away. Slayers are coming. What do we do here? Just try and gank the hero? Maybe that's a mistake. This could be a big mistake. Nope, you guys run. You two run. You come to there. You run along the bottom. Keep running. You guys come up and run to these guys. Run up here. Both my Seagulls. Melee. Cannon melee. You guys fire on these sticks. You keep firing on them. God damn it, the slayers are still alive. Right, well, that didn't go so well. We've crashed into these dudes here. We've double crashed into the Longbeards. I think Longbeards are routing. Yep, we've got these Longbeards going. Now this unit of Longbeards here. Yeah, we've won. Their ranged units are really hard to deal with. The fact I wasn't actually able to take down either one of my Seagulls, that they've got 129 and 246 health left. Omnisigor, is that what we'd call this part? I was going to say we haven't totally won yet, but look at the bar. Aye, we have. We've totally won. Their hero unit's running away. Well, that was interesting. I wonder if that counts as Cheese having two Seagulls at the same time, but he could have had a bunch of the same units if they really wanted. None would stop him. He's in full route. What is going on here? He's still got that one unit? Is that what? I wonder if he genuinely thinks he can continue, or if he's just not giving up. Either way, if you want to see more games like this, like, comment, favourite, subscribe. Make sure you actually take down the Seagulls again for the next time.